Traveling Taiwan. Hello. Now let me briefly show you on a map where we went on our last trip to Lishan, where we visited Wuling Farm and Fushoushan Farm.
So we started up here in Taipei City, drove down Freeway 5 to Yilan. In Yilan, took the 7, Highway 7 down south, and then the 7A further south, and we made a stop at Siyuan Pass. Then arrived at Wuling Farm, where we stayed the first day. Second day we drove on to Lishan and arrived at Fushoushan Farm, where we stayed the second day. And then on the third day we drove down to Deji Reservoir for a quick stop, and then went back to Lishan and drove all the way back to Yilan and Taipei City.
Nothing to see. So we have arrived at Wuling Farm, and here's a very nice stream, and it's cabbage country. You can see cabbage fields all over the place. Arriving at Wuling Farm. Hello, we are now at the fish lookout. The Qijiawan River, known for the Formosan landlocked salmon.
Hello. We are here at the camping ground of Wuling Nongchang, Wuling Farm, and this way is the trailhead for the snow mountain. And there you can see beautiful scenery. It's a bit raining, but not too bad. And the temperatures are very nice at 20 degrees or so, very pleasant. Oh, the sun is coming out. Behind me you can see some nice tea plantations. Now it's raining, but it's okay. It's nice. You can see the tea plantations and the forest there and the clouds. So this is a very nice park here, right Rick?
Right.
Come on here.
It's a very nice park.
You want to say something to the audience?
Yes.
This Hi. Is a... Hi, this is a very nice park here.
We are at the Taiwan Salmon Eco Center behind me, and this center is there to protect the Taiwan or Formosan landlocked
salmon, and inside you can see what they are doing to protect this endangered species. Clouds. So now we are at the Wuling Tea Saloon. Go to the tea garden. Now at the Wuling Farm tea plantation, it's very nice. Double nice. I love it up here. See, nice scenery, tea plantations, the crickets making noise, and it's really beautiful.
to Lishan. Lishan is 1956 meters above sea level, and the town is famous for food production. The sun is shining, it's hot, it's nice. Let's check out what's to see in Lishan.
This is the Lishan Guest House, built for President Chiang Kai-shek. Palace, Line Palace, Honeymoon, Pavilion, Observation Deck, Activity Center, Restaurant. Lishan Visitor Center. Let's go there. This is the view we have down from Lishan. You can see a lot of farmhouses and mountains.
We are here at Fushoushan's apple orchard, and they really have nice apples. Hello, we are here at Tianchi, close to Fushoushan Farm.
I'm here at the Fushoushan Farm. Beautiful flower field. Sun is shining. And this is the third day of our trip to Lishan. And we will now go to a few other places and then head back to Taipei. The Fushoushan Tea Garden.
Yeah!
More. Okay, yeah, right there. You're right in the middle, basically.
Ah, my pants are wet.
Okay.
I don't go down there.
I'm going to do it.